left in overtime in the first part of overtime. 4-on-3 hockey now. Real St. Lawrence on the power play. Guy keeps it in. He skates behind the net. Throws it in front, unable to find a King. Skate. And now with speed, Adam James will go for a score! Double A championship in overtime. Adam James with his third goal of the tournament is the game-winning goal in the championship. And as we look at that man right there, Jaden McColl, he played a heck of a hockey game. He kept his two-minute for a tremendous time. But nonetheless, the Kanata Blazers are your 2015 Major Pee Wee Double A Capital Winter Classic champions here at the Bell Senseplex. This game won in overtime by Adam James. And the very vocal Kanata Blazers crowd is also a very vocal and happy Kanata Blazers crowd.